you use it in a sentence?
Please spell cow.
C-O-W, cow?
That's correct.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
That's the easiest word. I could spell that in my freaking head.
Northampton Musical Theater, let's hear it for them. The kids, they'll be running this whole thing in a couple of years. Now, let's get a few of you guys to hang around. How are you? And what's your name?
Burfay.
Burfay?
Danny.
Danny?
Leaf.
And Leaf. What did you guys think of these folks? Let's start with Hillary this time.
All right, well, it was Putnam County Spelling Bee, is that right? All right, 25th. Annual.
Putnam.
County.
Spelling.
B. I give it an 8. Eight.
Nice, 8. You guys are going to... Bill Dwight, what did you give Northampton High School?
I need to ask you a question first, though. Are all your folks registered to vote in Northampton? Yeah, you are? Okay. All right. That's
2 or 3 times.
That's a good answer. I got you 9.
Excellent, and Monty Belmonte.
I gave him a 9.
But his super PAC gave him the extra 1. There was no collusion. So are you guys the Sharks or the Jets?
That's right. That's...
Are they allowed to do that musical in Northampton?
In here, not Amherst, but they're allowed to do it here.
Okay,
but you got the wrong musical.
I thought you guys were fantastic, and I love musical theater, so I gave you an Alexander Hamilton.
Whoa, excellent work.
And I'm not throwing away my shot.